investigating a shooting in Smoketown after one person died and another was hurt. Police say both people are under 18 years old. It happened last night at Coke and Clay Streets, not far from Breckenridge. Police found the two people shot when they got there, and one died at the hospital later. If you have any information, call the anonymous tip line at 574-LMPD.